An ambulance has no maximum speed limit when it comes to an emergency.
We do still have to follow the speed limit if it's like not an emergency call, but if it's an emergency call, we are allowed to go up to 20 km above speed limit.
Yeah, we don't drive the ambulance like GTA lah. That's.
Or maybe that's we do.
I don't know. Oh yeah, fun fact. We actually, our new ambulances have this thing called the rumblers. We have the power to make the front vehicle vibrate. Okay, we also have like loudspeakers in the ambulance. So I would like read out the license plate number like
SKW, please move out of the way.
You know, and then sometimes they just don't get it. So like, okay, I'll just do the rumbler. So the car in front will like, so then they will realize that, oh my god, there's really an ambulance behind and we are really like tailgating really. Then they will move.